We started molecular genetics of tropical crops at CIRAD at the end of the 80s with the objective to accelerate and improve the tropical plant breeding. We worked in several crops and among them cocoa. Theobroma cacao is a tree native to humid tropical areas and growing under forest, allowing to preserve biodiversity. Its seeds are used to make chocolate after fermentation, drying and roasting. The global demand for chocolate is increasing, both for quantity and quality, and in a context of climate change. With my team and a large partnership, we try to meet this challenge in several ways. We produce numerous genomic resources and the first published whole genome cocoa sequence. We explore the genome information related to important cocoa traits as disease resistance, yield factor, or quality traits. The cocoa genetic resources and biodiversity preservations are also one of our topics of major interest. Recently, we identified the origin of the national variety from Ecuador, a fine flavor cocoa variety. We returned in this region, in Amazonia, and collected new genetic resources related to this variety to improve its adaptation and quality traits. With the collaboration of Shuar communities living in this region, we progressed along rivers and within the forest and found large and old native cocoa trees. These old trees were sometimes found isolated in field, now reserved for cattle farming, and could have been maintained after forest destruction. In this region, the forest is progressively disappearing, and this collect was a real rescue of cocoa trees native from this region. All this material was multiplicated and is now preserved in germplasm collections. Our studies were always associated to a large partnership, from farmers to chocolate manufacturers, which provide us with new field of knowledge and new opportunities to progress more rapidly toward a sustainable cocoa culture.